We knew at 11 the union representing more than 2,000 Chicago Park District workers has reached a tentative agreement on a new contract. The SEIU Local 73 says this five-year agreement directs $28 million in wage increases and benefits to workers. That's in addition to the $184 million the district currently spends. The contract still needs to be approved by the Chicago Park District Board of Commissioners.